Today we are here at the Neil Armstrong Air and Space Museum. The building, as you can see, is underground behind us. They have a few things out front, a jet fighter, Air Force fighter plane, and a capsule that we will go see.
The command module carried the three astronauts to the moon and back during the Apollo missions 1969 to 1972. The spacecraft is 10 feet 7 inches tall and 12 feet 10 inches diameter. It weighed 13,000 pounds.
This is a memorial they have here for astronauts that have lost their lives. It says, in tribute to those who have sacrificed their lives in pursuit of space exploration. And they've got the names of the Challenger astronauts, the Apollo 1 astronauts, and the Columbia astronauts that lost their lives. Look how big one of the rockets' engines was that they used on the Apollo missions to get the capsules into space. Neil Armstrong's Apollo 11 spacesuit. 11 moon rock they brought back.